Hi, my name is Dylan and it's time for some DIY. Why? Because I love it.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to my show, Mad Stuff with Rob. I am Rob and today we are celebrating World Photography Day. So I have decided that I am going to teach you guys fun and simple techniques to make cool flip books or short stop motion films. Sounds like fun, right? So get ready, it's time for some DIY. Why? Because I love it. To make your very own flip book, you need to grab a few items. Here's your list. Okay guys, now I'm going to teach you guys a stop motion animation technique where we'll take photographs and tell a story. In fact, I made a zoetrope on the show. You can check out the video right here. And this is one of the oldest movie playing device where they had a series of photographs and they used to play it together to create motion or make video. It's pretty cool. Okay, back to stop motion animation. So everyone knows that for animation, you need frames or photographs that you have to play together. So for 1 second of animation, you need 25 frames. Now, we don't need to be so precise, but all you have to keep in mind is you need to know your action and then you have to break down the action to simple steps or forms and you have to shoot each of those steps or photograph of each of those steps and then play it together to make a video. So the first step is you have to place the camera and make it static. Lock its position. And then you have to take your action. For example, if I am doing an action of sipping coffee, right? Now in a video, you see the action very smooth, but in stop motion animation, you break it down. So each step will be a photograph. So here, this is the action. We break it down. In fact, I should show you guys through a series of photographs. Are you ready? Let's do it. So you saw how with these series of photographs, we could replicate the same action of a video, like how I would drink coffee in a video. So first, I'll take my camera and I'll place it and fix it so that my camera is locked. And then I'll ask a friend of mine to keep clicking pictures when I do my action. So first, let's place this. Okay, so what I'm doing is I'm placing my camera with this gorilla pod. And I'm locking all the legs so that my camera is stable and static. Now it's locked in one place and it won't move. Okay, we are good to go. Ready? And we are done. Now you can take all these photographs and put them on any software and make a short animation film out of it, or you can take them and make a cool flip book out of it. That's exactly what I'm going to do. So I'm going to head to a photo studio and get my prints. So see you in a bit. And I'm back. And here I have my photographs and you can see I have a whole bundle because I had around 150 photographs. Now to make this into a flip book, I'm taking a rubber band and putting it on one of the sides like this. But as you can see that it looks pretty basic, so I will add a cover to this. So for the cover, you can take chart paper, box board, whatever is available. I'm gonna take a sheet of box board. Also, you can see I have made two markings on this, which is basically the thickness of my flip book. And on either side, we have a flap, which is the same size as my photograph. Check it out. Now I'll take a ruler, place it on the line like this, and we will just fold it. And I'll do the same thing for the other side. So here, I have made the fold and I have two flaps, one on top and one at the bottom. Now I can easily slide my flipbook inside like this, place it, check it out. Now we have a nice clean cover. Now if you want, you can draw or make something on it. So I'm gonna quickly draw a camera and I'll show you how my flipbook looks like. Now if you want, you can stick this or put another rubber band on top so that this stays in place. And with that, your flipbook is now ready. Check it out. Oh, that looked cool. So see guys, now you know the technique to make your very own flipbook or a short animation film. And guys, no excuses for this one because I know everyone has a camera. You have a smartphone, it has a camera. All you need to do is keep it somewhere, grab some photographs and make your very own film. And if you make one, share it with me. You know how to get in touch with me? Right there, Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook. Also in the comment section below, let me know what you want me to make next. And if you like this video, then give it a thumbs up, like it, share it, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. What are you waiting for? It's free, do it right now. And keep sending me your intro videos so that I can add it to my main videos so that you guys become part of my DIY family. And I want this DIY family to grow. So keep sending me those videos. I'll see you next time. Today is World Photography Day. Step out, grab some pictures, make some films, be creative. I'll see you next time. Until then, do good and be good. Peace.